So the see this is the structure of candle flame. So in page number 73 given ma, so the substances which vaporize during burning means it produces flames. Okay, substances which vaporize during burning means it produces flames. Example given, wax and kerosene. When you are burning that, when you are heating the wax and kerosene, means it started to vapor. So those substances are converted into vapor when heating, means these substances produces flames. Okay, so substances which do not vaporize during burning means does not produces flame. For example, coal, it does not when you are heating means that a coal means it does not produces the vapor, so it does not produce the flame. Okay, so the structure of a handle candle flame. So there are three main zones. First one is that outer zone, the middle one is next one is middle zone, and third one is inner zone. See the picture. That outer zone, that is in blue in color, right? Blue in color. Then the next one is yellow in color, and last one is black in color. So the outer zone, it is known as complete combustion. Okay, so the color of the flame is blue, and it is the hottest part of the flame. So the outer zone is the hottest part of the flame. So it is the non-luminous part of the flame. Okay, the outer zone is it is the very hottest part of the flame, and it is in blue in color. Complete combustion. Okay. Complete combustion of the fuel, then only we can get that blue color flame. Okay, the next one is middle zone. So it is partial combustion of the fuel. Okay, partial combustion of the fuel, and the color of the flame is yellow, and it is moderately hot part. Okay, when compared, outer zone is the most hottest part in the flame, but here that middle zone, that is yellow part, is moderately hot part. Okay, the next last one is the inner zone. So there are unburnt vapors of the fuel, and that color, see that picture, you see the picture, color is black, and it is the least hot part of the flame. Okay, so this is about the structure of candle flame. Three zone: outer zone, middle zone, inner zone. Inner zone is black in color, least hot part. Then middle zone is yellow in color, it is the moderately hot part. And outer zone, that is a blue in color, and it is the very hottest part in the flame. Okay, so the next one is calorific value. Calorific value of some fuels also given, you just go and read. Okay, so calorific value is equal to heat produced by amount of fuel used for burning in kilogram, kilojoule per kilogram. Book page number 75, that that and all given. Okay, what is calorific value? That amount of heat energy that produced on complete combustion of 1 kilogram of fuel is called calorific value, and the unit also given, you just go and read the page number 75. Then calorific value, that and all given. So that and all, we completed this unit one. In the next class we will start that new lessons. Then you have to read that page number 76, that characteristics of good fuel. You just go and read. Okay, what and all given in that characteristics of good fuel, you just go read. So we completed this unit. In the next class, we will see the next unit. Okay, thank you.